fact, can I talk to y'all?
Yeah.
Listen,
get him, Rich.
I dropped my first album, Life Support. I had a period in my life for you, I felt that I had no support. Imagine rocking on stage to fill your labors in vain, cause I'm fighting through my own personal storms and pain. I had my season where I was looking for light in the dark. Had people I thought were family stab me right in the heart. Felt those fiery darts, ain't decipher my faith. I tried to stand, but honestly, ain't know how much I could take. I learned the hard way, people, they could be so deceiving. And I was so sick and tired of the way I was feeling. I'm crying, Lord, cause I know within my soul I need healing. Tried to pray and it felt like my prayers hitting the ceiling. See, people, they think they know, but they don't got no idea how it feels to go toe to toe and blow for blow with your fears. I shed plenty of tears, I ain't ashamed to admit. But that season just helped me learn to worship while I'm afflicted. In the last 3 years, yes, I had my share of lows. In the last 3 years, yes, I felt plenty of blows. But them blows helped me grow and mature in the Lord. Now all I can say is that I'm thankful and I'm grateful for the faithful few that prayed me through. Because I truly believe you can only go as far as those praying for you. And that's the truth. And I'm living proof, cause in the worst of my days, I stay with my hands raised, still giving them praise. I survived the storm because I learned to dance in the rain, calling on the name that truly reigns above all names. That name is Jesus, and he's the reason that I can stand and endure through any season. I trust him and not my own understanding. So even when I don't understand him, I'm still standing. Y'all to help me out on this record. When I say I'm still standing, I need y'all to say, hey. Y'all got that? I'm still standing. I'm still holding on. I'm still rising. Rising above the storm. Second part go like this. When I say nothing can stop me, I need y'all to say no. Alright, y'all got that? Nothing can stop me. I got the victory. Explain that in England? I thought certain things just come second nature. Do I need to tell y'all what the answer is? Or we gonna try one more again? One more again? All right, cool. When I say nothing can stop me, I say, I got the victory. I'm still standing. Hey, no, yes. Yes, no, yeah. Yes, no, yeah. The answer is somewhere in there. Yes, no, yeah. Let's get it going out. This ain't just a song, but this is a test of faith. This is a testimony and a declaration of faith. I don't care what you're going through, cause guess what? You're still standing. Amen. Yo, it's been a long time. Right out the gate, got my foot all my own. Me, I'm fighting this fight of fate, overcoming adversity, urgently playing verbally. Focus not upon that, I'm focused upon eternity. Earthly treasures gon' pass away. I ain't chasing vanity. This world is fantasy, but the kingdom, my reality. My mentality set on doing just what I'm born to do, even when my assignments seem like mission impossible. With all these obstacles, but I know a God who is more than capable of making the impossible possible. Even when I'm going through, I know that his word is true and I know he's faithful. So I got to be grateful though. Had that, not sure. Tries got me so annoyed. I know I can make it. Do it all fame, I still got my joy. And the peace that surpasses all understanding. Even when I don't understand, I'm still standing. I'm still holding on. I'm still rising. Rising above the storm. Say nothing can stop me. I got the victory. That's why we stand. Then I'm just waiting to see it. I got hope, expectation. I'm gonna see manifestation. But the hardest thing to do while waiting is being patient. I know I'm gonna make it in spite of some people hating. I know this work is rough, but I can take it. I have never seen the righteous forsaken, nor see begging bread. My life is based up. progression. In this season of testing, can't second guess them or question. Bring those thoughts in subjection, perceptors only deception. This is for your perfection, you can't reject it, accept it. You've been divinely selected in order to bring a message. If they ask me just how I got over, I just tell them this. I look myself in the mirror and say, I'm still standing. Yeah. I got the victory, nothing can stop me. I got the victory, nothing can stop us. No, we got the victory. We still standing, we still standing, we still standing, we still standing. Nothing can stop us. We got the victory, we got the victory, we got the victory. We still standing, y'all.